Coatune 2015 has been an amazing journey.
Locked out.
10 schools, 14 teams, and dozens of local companies have lent their time and energy to make this year incredible. We wanted to stop by some of the classrooms and get it firsthand from the tech pros and the students and see what this year was all about. Here's what we found out.
You need to, you don't just sit down to code.
Right.
You sit down to make a game or make a business app or make something, and that's just the tool you're working in.
Especially when you're younger, I mean, you don't really care about like these like this weird language that you've never seen before.
Right.
You'd want to see something like actually happening on your computer. And
it is kind of a pretty big challenge to start from having students who don't really know programming to try to get the full stack.
There's been several students who really haven't been exposed that much to this.
Right.
And I've seen several times their faces light up as, oh, I can do that.
They begin by seeing the different components as of a complete web application as, okay, so we have the database, we have the back-end code, we have the front-end, and we have the client-side scripting. And the moment when those come together is kind of the pinnacle of the project. I mean, when they see that you can actually enter stuff in a form and have it talk to JavaScript, which then talks to PHP, which ultimately gets information from a database and does back-end computation, that's really what it comes down to, and that's the satisfying part.
You know, we're working on very simple things for coding and everything, and this is a lot more complicated than what we're used to. Plus, we have three really good tech pros who are in the real world that come in and share their ideas, which I think has been a tremendous thing for the kids to see. One, that somebody who really knows what they're doing is helping them raise their level, but they care enough to come in here and be a part of it.
This is awesome. I mean, I love Coatine. I love that it's a part of Knoxville because it's so important for these kids to discover that passion young. And I think it'll help them career-wise. It'll help them in their life to be happier individuals.
I mean, it is the future. Not to mention the high demand if you want to learn a skill that will have work for you for a job.
Yeah. All these kids need exposure to it, you know, even if it's just basic levels. You know, the ones that have been here on a regular basis, they've learned a lot. You know, whether we win or lose or we succeed with our app or not, they've still learned a lot. And I know a couple of them are really getting into technology now. They're really getting into it, which has totally been a big change since August. So I think that's pretty cool.
So I think one of the things that's really awesome is that some kids, you know, have literally 2 or 3 years of coding experience. Other kids this is their first year to even really be able to pursue what it looks like to get on a text editor. That in and of itself, in spite of what is produced, is important. If we can get that spark going now, as freshmen and sophomores, then I think as we go on over the next year, the next 2 years, I think we're really gonna start to see some pretty incredible stuff start to develop. And that's for me incredibly exciting.